real, so every day gotta jump in the tents. Close, see the better way, yeah, the sun is the best. That's trash, I pass on the pump in the vest. Got a sword of the spirit, I run to the tent. I run to the best answer for every question, every teaching, every lesson. We get up for need for repping Jesus, yes sir, he's a blessing. Gotta read his holy word to deny this Bible. So absurd, I deny my pride and God is first, so I gotta dive inside his word. What other way can we know how to live this thing? It's inspired by the spirit, man. So listen, man, the very word of God is in the scriptures, man. We gotta see his God breathe. This is with our creeds, our races, our nations, Genesis to Revelation. So get a bit of it if you wanna know. His will revealed to the sun and mo. His real, you fear it, dumb to go with that. It is the same to the sun, you grow. But bro, you supposed to grow much closer to Jehovah, bro. He wrote you how we need to grow his soldiers and show other folks we post them. So grab your pen, pencil, highlighter, and your commentary, and dig deep up in the scriptures. Jesus with us, he can carry. Jesus, he is pleased with silence. Where my cats who get up in the word and love it. Not you wanna be up in the church in public, but in private they dive in and be on their mind and be thinking of. We need that, read that, see that Jesus gets the glory he deserves. The only way we can know his ways is if we stay up in his word. Inspired it through writers, they was carried alone. The spirit inspired the Bible, so while it's merit is strong. Yes, so he read it, they all loose those. So if you trying to move close, then get it, live it, give it to some faithful men that you know. Hope your passion is repassionate. Everybody in the faith gotta master this. Ain't just write a Bible for the pastor kid. Hell, we out gon' slack with it. We gotta get up in it heavy and be ready to live it out. This is for my Christians in it, trying to figure scripture out.
Bible check, it's Bible check.
Depend on the Lord, he handed down. Trish just pointing to himself. Don't try to stack knowledge, cram in your mind. It ain't about knowledge you stack, or all the doctrine you pack. Aside your mind, man, God's a sign, but it's not just for you to find the facts. Don't be like them Pharisees, man, they knew the scriptures good. But from the looks of things, apparently, they know all that they should. Jews were searching the scriptures, looking for life, the eternal kind. But for certain, they was missing Christ, John 5, verse 39. But don't get it twisted, man, they intentions was great, but they was missing the faith. They had it twisted, mistake. So get up in them right there, witness to the Christ, search and learn it, then stick it in your life. Listen to the Christ words in person, in perfect, here's the description of them right. Then pass it along as a faithful dude, so can't take it strong and convey the truth to others. We learn and discover truth and pass it to our brothers. Did I still stutter? Gotta follow Christ and his Father, and the spirit inside us guides us in the word, that's the motto. Holla,
Bible check, it's Bible check.
Dig in.